at 6. Alright, that's it! I could handle the crappy apartment and the pedestrian job, but now you're telling me I'm a 35-year-old Parade magazine-reading virgin? Well, you, sir, are pathetic! So forget about sending me back, because I'm not leaving until we do a complete overhaul on this sad thing you call our life.
Can I still read Parade?
No, you cannot still read Parade!